is going on, guys? We are back after so long. We are back with Spider-Man Shattered Dimensions. I missed you guys so much. I cannot tell you how bad it's been without recording. I just wanted to see what would happen if I took off some time. And it was so boring. So I decided to come back. And now we're back. So, we're on to Deadpool. He's like one of the worst supervillains on Earth, but he's pretty awesome. So let's go.
With your host, the anti-hero for hire, the mask for your task, the guy who won't die, Deadpool!
Hi-ma, and welcome to Pain Factor, the only show where you compete for your life!
And remember, viewers, I'm available for Black Ops missions, assassinations, and birthday parties!
I know it's weird, but this guy can somehow come back from the dead, or that they gave him a TV show.
Coming up, we've got a very special Pain Factor, with a very special guest running the gauntlet.
Who?
You, Spider-Man!
Wait, what?
That's right! Our guest today will be the one, the only, the friendly neighborhood Spider-Man! Because he needs this.
Television, you are a cruel mistress.
You know, you can run inside.
Wow, that's not too big or anything. Can somebody say overcompensating?
Spidey! Can I call you Spidey? Hey, thanks so much for being part of our little webisode.
Because you shoot the web. Okay,
hey, can I get you anything before we start? Soda? Bottled water?
How about the fragment?
Okay, good one. Okay, here we go. Picture up. In 3, 2, and... Welcome, welcome, welcome to Pain Factor!
Is there a mute button for him?
Okay, so I decided to go with all the original suits for this because I wanted you to see, like, the Ultimate Spider-Man suit. This is awesome. Even though he's just a kid, this is, like, an awesome suit. Just look at it. Look at it. It's awesome, isn't it? Doesn't it make you feel like you have the power?
The terrifying, the deadly, the amazing Spider-Man!
Just what I always want, a tasteful introduction.
So we're gonna walk in, I'm gonna raise this up, and then I will shut up.
A little more booth in it, you know, for the cameras. This is going out live to millions of viewers.
I'll show you what I think of your cameras.
Hey, that was a live feed you just killed.
Now what am I gonna tell it, Smoke?
It was a mercy killing. If they've seen your show, they'll understand.
Listen, Webby, I can't have you swinging around in your footy pajamas destroying my cameras. You're gonna have to tangle with my army. And by army, I mean production assistants. And by production assistants, I mean unpaid interns. And by unpaid interns, I mean fans. You're gonna have to tangle with my fans.
Lamest supervillain ever.
Way.
tells me you guys aren't interested in ordering
a cake. No! I'm gonna get you covered now!
Hey, let's not get grabby, because I got enough candy for everyone. Everybody fall asleep on me. My pal Ben says it best. It's clobbering time. Hey, I'll keep dishing it out if you keep taking it. Hey, let's not get grabby. I got enough candy for everyone.
Look. boys. Show Wally Webbs here. He can't twist my doorknob.
Wally Webbs? Seriously? I didn't even say this, but you're actually making me miss Electro. Who's your collected dad?
I almost broke a switch.
This is just... Instead of knives, on the lens. Like this.
Ooh, collectibles.
Surviving this long, you've received the Pain Factor home game. Now you can risk your well-being and sanity for the entertainment of others in the comfort of your own home. Follow me to pick up your prize.
Can the prize be stuffing a socket? Did you seriously just try to lock me in a room? What am I, grounded?
Just sit tight, my little mouth breather. We gotta pause for another break from our sponsor. There is a world of spirits unseen by most, but just as real as
Hey, everybody, we're back in 5, 4, 3.